Welcome to Gbamu-Gbamu, one of the very few communities with access to 24 hours electricity in Nigeria. More than 2,500 people living here no longer rely on expensive, polluting generators to light their homes and businesses. With funding from the European Union and the German government, and implemented by GIZ, Rubitec built the 85 kilowatt solar mini grid in Gbamu-Gbamu. Turn around to see the more than 300 large solar panels installed here, and also the powerhouse. There's also a diesel backup generator installed on site, which makes it a hybrid mini grid. Inside this powerhouse, there are solar inverters and batteries that can store enough energy for electricity, even during rainy season. In Gbamu-Gbamu, there are businesses that now enjoy clean and affordable energy access. Thank you for visiting Gbamu-Gbamu. Turn around, the community people are waving at you.